Oh, they're just internal?
Yes.
It's best if we don't.
Slightly external with a little hiding of clothing, but we don't need to go into that.
Oh man.
Man,
But I was questioning whether it was a good idea for me, and thank you for affirming.
Good, I'm glad you're a man.
Thank you.
And Poppy O'Rourke is back, everyone! Poppy, what did you learn?
Happy birthday!
Oh, yeah,
it Poppy. Is burning! There are melted, colorful play balls all over the ground. Like the kinds from the... Yeah.
The ball
ball.
But there are little mirror ball squares next to a box of matches a few yards away.
Oh, no.
What?
Are you missing any of these squares?
Oh, yeah. I'm missing two squares.
Oh,
they
no.
They probably burned down
were
in the
there,
party warehouse.
Were there two squares next to the matches?
Yes.
What else did you find out, Poppy? Or just here tonight?
That's it.
Oh, well, here about our show.
Okay.
Do you have
I'm
any?
Really hoping
oh, Poppy,
that
what's going on?
I'm hoping that Poppy is going to write an article about our show.
Okay.
When was snapping a part of Michael Jackson's routine?
Okay. She's going to solve Michael Jackson's killer?
Well, she's going to solve
the. Is that a riddle?
Fire.
Oh. Michael Jackson, hey, Ruggles and Mr. Cox,
yeah.
They did our opening theme song and they snapped during it. And if we had flashback qualities, we would do that. Well, actually, let's just flashback here.
Ready?
Yeah.
Zoom, zoom, zoom.
Oh, we're over there. Okay.
That's good.
Gonna watch a show.
Show.
This Wednesday at 9.
Yes, dun, 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 dun.
Dun, 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 dun.
Gonna feel real good. Gonna feel real different. Cause I'm drinking wine.
Drink that wine,
don't
get drunk.
You're watching Stacy and Friends.
Hell yeah.
You're about to feel like you are drunk.
Jump, 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 jump.
Michael Jackson couldn't be any deader. If you want to watch a show,
that's
you know,
it.
Well,
that's
like,
that it. Was it went, that was the all right.
That was
so that was our that was our
really
that was our flashback.
Okay.
And as Poppy O'Rourke mentioned, that in the Michael Jackson videos, there's not any snapping.
Yeah, there were. I think there
maybe
was.
Maybe and beat it.
I'll have to do more research.
All right. And what else? What else have you learned about our show? I want to make sure this article is good.
Get the smallest glass.
I don't know. I don't know. Are you trying to find a place to put the paper towels?
Yeah, where do you put the paper towels, Terrence?
Under the sink.
Hey guys, right now I'm getting ready to.
Oh, yeah, we have our second course here.
Yeah, well
let's take a look.
It's good. I'm very anxious to eat. This is part of the second course. I'm
hungry?
Going to, I think I'm gonna put some
probing questions.
What else? Onions and some carrots in there and cook them under some vegetable oil. That's what the Kaluuji brothers say. I love that guy, cause
and you're making meatloaf?
I'm making the meatloaf.
Chuckles the band!
It's gonna be delicious.
We need to hear from you. We haven't heard from you yet. You have to tell them about your eBay site.
If you go to eBay, you can buy a Chuckles the Bear birthday greeting straight from Birthday Forest. And if you really pay a lot of money, I'll show you a picture of Mr. Hedges' bazooms.
Hey.
It's birthday bazooms.
You know, just give it time. It'll pass. It'll pass. That's all I'm going to say.
I think he's kind of queer. I think this guy's kind of queer.
Don't you make fun of me, old man.
Great, no, no, great,
I'm very tolerant. I'm very tolerant, so it's okay.
Hey, no ageism.
I'm very tolerant.
Hedges, we talked about ageism.
Hey, I don't care.
I'm sorry. Listen, Ruggles, I'm sorry.
You remember when you leveled that group of old people?
I do remember that.
You did a spinking?
I still get a little satisfaction, but I'm over it.
Shh.
Contrary to popular belief, we try not to have too much drama in this show. So I think it's time for a little dance break. What do you say, Mitch? Yeah, you guys want to do our Michael Jackson dance break?
Here we go. See, my moonwalk's a little rusty.
Well, I know, but we dance like Michael Jackson.
I don't need to need you. Tell me what to do.
Woo!
Tell me what to say. Don't you wanna help me?
Yeah.
Tell me what to do.
Moonwalk,
help me find a way.
Get the fancy.
Say go to the address, I'm like, well, an address is like a street, you know? I know a street is an address. But to go an address on the internet, I don't get it. I don't know. The kids, they're like born with this stuff, you know?
Yo, Uncle Melvin, do you have an iPhone, son?
I got a phone. I got a phone. You dial in to get the operator. Am I a relic? Oh my! I'm too old now. I'm too old for this world. But you know, I get the operator. She helps me. She's usually a very nice girl.
What's the operator, son?
I ask her. I say, what time is it? What's the date? Sometimes I don't remember the date. I'm an old man. I say, what day is it? And it's not because I'm senile or anything.
How old are you really?
I'm very alert.
How old are you?
I like to say I'm 75 years young. I got a little snow on top, but I got still fire down below.
Name 10 things that make you nervous.
Make me nervous?
10 things that really give you the...
Anti-Semitism makes me very nervous. I don't know.
This questioning, Chuckles, is making me nervous.
Yeah.
Chuckles, I'm telling you, you should take a nap before you come to Stacy and Friends next time.
And this is when bears typically hibernate.
In the summertime?
After they drink too much.
I'm like, who's the old man here? He's falling asleep.